Hello friends, welcome to Tektalksengineered channel. Today we will see on load tap changer used in power transformers. Nowadays almost all high ratings power transformers have on load tap changers, also called as OLTC. On load tap changers, as name says, are used for on load operation. Due to variations in load demand, voltage changes. Voltage goes up when demand of load drops, and voltage drops when load demand goes up. Hence, to regulate voltage, tap changers are used in power transformers. We can see drive mechanism box of OLTC mounted on transformer. Rod assembly connects drive mechanism and OLTC unit, where actual tap change operation takes place. Before understanding the operation, let's identify different components of OLTC. This is OLTC. We can see complete housing of OLTC made of fiberglass material. This top plate is mounted on transformer tank. There are two types of contacts for switching operation. One moving contacts and other fixed contacts. These are fixed contacts. These are resistors used while tap switching to limit current. When OLTC is mounted on frame housing, this is how it looks. These are tap leads coming out of HV winding. In this particular case, HV winding is inside LV winding, hence tap leads are taken out axially from top. Tapping is done always on HV winding, because current in HV winding is low as compared to that of an LV winding for a given MVA. Hence it becomes easy to make and break low value of current, which in turn requires smaller contacts and conductors for OLTC, which makes OLTC size small and finally makes it more economical. These are shield rings used to avoid stresses. These are shield caps used to avoid stresses due to sharp edges of nut bolt. Here we can see switching part and diverter chamber of OLTC. Both are fitted inside transformer tank. Moving contacts are mounted on rotating vertically suspended rod. Same rod is coupled with outside rod, which is finally coupled with drive mechanism box. This rod is rotated with electric motor. This rod can also be rotated manually in case of emergency. Now let's look at drive mechanism box. There are different designs of drive mechanism box. However, basic functions are same. Now let's look at various components one by one. This is the motor which drives OLTC. This is tap position indicator. This shows tap position in service. There are generally 17 taps and normal position of tap is 9. This is counter which keeps count of number of tap change operations done since commissioning. In case of an emergency, tap can be changed manually with this handle by coupling at this point. Let's see how the operation of tap change takes place. Let's consider OLTC is on 9th tap position. And due to rise in load demand, voltage falls below acceptable limit. Now in order to restore the voltage within acceptable limits, we need to raise tap from 9 to 10. So let's start the operation. Once raise command is given by push button, motor will rotate this rod. This rod is coupled with selector switch inside OLTC. Selector switch contact, which is the moving part of assembly, and it rotates for tap change operation. This is tap 9, while moving resistor R1 comes in circuit. This is how the resistor looks like. These resistors prevent tap winding short circuit. Now there is tap 9 and resistor R1 in circuit. Hence current flows through tap winding, which is the obvious low resistance path. After further movement, resistors R1 and R2 come in circuit. Hence small circulating current flows through this closed path. This circulating current is limited due to resistance in the circuit. Now there is resistor R2 and tap 10 in the circuit. At this stage, current flows through tap 10, which is a low resistance path. Finally, select your switch moves to tab 10. This is how tab change operation takes place. This complete operation happens in selector switch part, which is immersed in transformer oil. Whereas other part of OLTC, called as diverter chamber, is at the top and has a different oil chamber isolated from transformer oil. This diverter is used to divert miners' arcs caused during OLTC operation. Hence in diverter chamber arching takes place, and due to which its oil gets deteriorated early as compared to transformer oil. So diverter has separate oil chamber which avoids mixing of two oils, and consequently prevent transformer oil from contamination. This is resistor type tap changer. There are also reactor type and vacuum switch type tap changers available. So guys, this is about OLTC, hope you like the video. If yes, please hit the like button and comment. For more videos, please subscribe. Thank you.